First completion with self-doubts. Today you are going to do Swapurnatva Kriya. How many of you can trace the incident first when you started doubting yourself, the memory? How many of you are able to trace? Even if you trace from recent times, it's okay. But from the earliest, if you are able to remember from 7 or 4 or 5, great. Or even 14, 15, great. From the time you started self-doubting, how many times you struggled with self-doubting? Can you sit and pen down for a few minutes? All of you understand? So yesterday I was handling some of my sannyasis and their question and answers. You guys need to know that in every break, I have another one class. It's not that I go and sleep. If I am not with you guys, I am with some other team, attending to their questions and doubts and all that. I don't know how you will understand. Yesterday, we were working on a plan to build a big temple here. As I said, that Kalbhairava got his land, 3 acres. So we have planned to expand the land, the temple size. So when I was discussing, I was giving more and more plans to build, and I was telling some of my swamis and the sthapati and all the people who are working, we should build a temple that after Krishnadevaraya, last 500 years, nobody built that kind of a temple. That kind of a structure it should be. I could see even my own sannyasis who are supposed to be immediately receiving that instruction and radiating was carrying so much of doubt. Swamiji, earlier we planned for 1 acre temple, then it became 1.5 acre temple, then it became 2 acre temple. Now you are asking us to plan for 4.5 acres, 4 acre temple, and you will go on be expanding. Who will do? I was telling them, Arey, come on, it's not that I am giving you the instruction and I am going to disappear and you are going to be building. Every day I am going to be sitting here, dismantling, assembling, giving instruction. I told them, even after the inauguration, suddenly one day I'll come and tell, I think this mandapam is not proper, dismantle it, let's reassemble in a different way. Yes, I am going to be doing that. The alterations, corrections, developments, expansion is going to be our lifestyle. But that does not need to lead you for self-doubt. Understand? How many of you are cognizing what I am saying? You always think, if you change or develop your ideas, that you are unstable. No. Expansion, changing your decisions for better due to the new intelligence, data, facts available is not instability. That is not necessary to lead you to self-doubt. Listen, how many of you cognize? Listen, first completely listen. Because of the developments you did due to the latest intelligence available, you have become a self-doubting person. All of you first understand. See, for example, you plan for building a house with 2-story. But suddenly you got little more land, then you decide, why not build some 5-story apartments in that, using the whole land, and have 2 for ourselves, sell remaining. So why this decision has been taken? Because now you have more land, means the data is updated, intelligence is updated, so you changed the possibility. But this new decision does not need to lead you to self-doubt. But what you usually do? if you upgrade, change, develop, you feel like, oh, I am always like this only, not stable in anything. If you are shrinking, withdrawing, you get suddenly bored or tired, you become irresponsible about the house and you dump that land, it is lying in a corner and you don't even care, then you can have a self-doubt. All of you are getting it, what I am saying? Irresponsibility can lead to self-doubt, not responsibility, not updating. It does not need to lead you to self-doubt. Self-doubt is one of the biggest self-destructive patterns. It is like you tie your leg with the chain to the pole. Can you go anywhere? No. Please understand, I am giving what happened yesterday. Finally, I have to spend so much time to explain, convince first of all these boys or my sannyasis, my construction department, make them understand, and this is the way best things can be created. See, when I built this Rajasabha and all, we were running like a day-to-day. Whatever income comes, we will pay for to the mason and we will build. That's the way we built. Now, just the doors and windows which we bought newly, we have brought from Chettinadu, the antique piece of doors and windows, that is more costlier than the whole money we spent on this sabha. This sabha is built, I don't know, maybe few years before. And it is used for so many programs, but I am not keeping quiet. Few windows they have kept outside, but the doors you should see. Typical, the Dravidian style temple doors. So beautiful. And this upgradation should not make me self-doubt. How many of you are cognizing? But please listen, many time in your life, your upgradation makes you with self-doubt. You think you are unstable. Actually, your withdrawal should make you self-doubt, not upgradation. Expansion should not make you doubt yourself. Finally, I have to convince them and made the plan such a way that now the banyan tree is there. Under that, we have already planned to build a temple for the Swayambhulinga. So this will be called as Adinityanandeshwara. And this temple will become the part of that main whole structure. So finally, I corrected and altered and showed the whole plan. Only when I was able to make them understand, upgrading is life, that should not create self-doubt in you. It is withdrawal, or withdrawal from upgrading should create self-doubts in you. And finally, end of the day, all self-doubts you have to complete. How many of you are able to listen? See the difference between self-doubts which is created in you because of your upgrading and because of your withdrawal. How many of you are able to separate, differentiate and see? If you are not able to, then tell me, I'll describe again. How many of you are not able to cognize this? So let me repeat. Please listen, I'll repeat. Life is based on the decisions you make. Many times, after you make the decision and before execute it, the data you have to make the decision will get upgraded. For example, you have 40 by 40 site, means land, 40 feet by 40 feet. You decide to build a house. Suddenly, after this decision is made, before you build the house, you have updated data. Now you got 3 more plots. Now you have 4 40 by 40 by 40. Now you have updated data. With this, naturally, you will feel like, you may go like, let me build apartment complex, I have 2 for me, sell others, 2 other apartments to others. So this decision, if you are not ready to take the responsibility, can be tiring and making you doubt yourself. I am always like this only, nothing I'll execute. I'll think, and then confuse, and then confuse, and then confuse. When you create that self-doubt, you will never execute this apartment complex. How many of you are able to cognize this much? Understand, the self-doubting should not be created during expansion. Unfortunately, you create that. Second, even during withdrawal, the self-doubts which are created, you see, that self-doubts which are created because of withdrawal is justified but should not be allowed. Getting it? Self-doubt is created in you in 2 different situations. One, the situations where you expand, another one, situations where you shrink. Situations where you expand, it should neither be allowed nor justified. Situations where you shrink, it should not be allowed, self-doubt should not be allowed, but it is justified. How many of you are getting it now? So now, whether it is a shrinking time or expanding time, whenever you have suffered with a self-doubt, pen down, we will start the completion process.